Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today's video is going to be what I eat in a day, fall edition. While it's today's high is 92, it is finally fall around here. So, and it's getting colder. It's supposed to get colder tomorrow. So. But either way, today's the day I had the chance to film this. So today I'm filming a what I eat in a day fall edition because I've been feeling all the fall vibes anyway. So. So, of course, I'm going to start my morning with my bin of vitamins, like normal, and my Coke. And then after I take all these, I'll show you actually what I am having for breakfast this morning. B-complex because I was taking VitaFusion gummy B-complex and they don't make it anymore, so now I'm on this one. And so far, I think this one actually works a little bit better because the last one I was on was Super B-complex and this one's just B-complex and I feel about the same with it. But it's also October and my body doesn't like me this time of year anyway. It's 1 o'clock and I'm gonna start making lunch. It's a little bit later than normal, but I'm not really that hungry, so yeah. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make some of this, and I have a leftover chicken breast from last night. I'm gonna cut up a bell pepper and an onion, and I'm probably gonna, I think I'm just gonna quickly do some of my chicken mozzarella pasta, so I'm gonna have to need to defrost this while I'm doing everything else.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go eat, and I think she's going to join me.
That's Stella.
Yeah, Stella. Okay, so I'm gonna go watch some TV and eat this, and I'll be back with my snack. Okay, so finished my Coke, onto the Gatorade, which there isn't much left in there. There's enough. And first snack, I'm having chocolate pudding and whipped cream. It's not the healthiest. Well, it's not healthy at all. But I have Zumba Step tonight. I'm treating myself before I go to Zumba Step. Because I deserve it. And I will check back in with you later. Okay, so for an after Zumba snack, which is late because it's like 7 o'clock, apples, you have a little bit of caramel, and I'm going to finish off the bottle of water that I've been working on until like 5 o'clock.
Cooper, you want to buy the Nacho Supreme? No. You like sour cream off the potato, though, don't you?
Okay, so finishing off my night with half a Meclavine. And I'm just gonna take it with water. And I always try to keep at least a bottle in my room. That way if I'm thirsty in the middle of the night, or yeah, don't feel like getting up in the daytime to get, I've got one. So half my Meclavine and a energy bean. Okay, so that's it for this, what I eat in a day. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you've not done so already, hit the red subscribe button down below. And other than that, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.